2014 should have been my year. I won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal at WrestleMania. And now all of a sudden, WWE decision makers are telling me that I don't connect. That's right. I don't connect. I deliver. I deliver every single time I step into this ring. And if there's anybody back there that doubts what I'm saying, just come out. Come out, make my day, and try me. There's my guy! There's my guy! He's back! Bad News Barrett.
His opponent, from Preston, England, weighing in at 246 pounds, Bad News Barrett!
It's me! It's me! It's B&B! And Cesaro, I'm afraid I've got some bad news!
My New Year's complete!
You see, you might not care about connecting with these people, but I assure you, there will be something connecting tonight. And that's this bullhammer with your shiny little head. Thank you very much.
Cesaro able to counter.
Uh-oh.
Man, oh man.
Our favorite Brit's about to go a swinging.
Yeah.
That's it. Some bad news for you, Wade.
Hey, I'm the rope, hey.
And Barrett makes underneath the bottom rope.
Time off. Wade Barrett has come back into a physical matchup, his first night back.
Throwing to the Wolves right out of the box, right?
Bullhammer loaded up. Just like Hansen did it. Barrel! Man! Bullhammer! Bartlett Gorman is smiling.
Here is your winner, Bad News Barrett!
Oh, what a return for Bad News Barrett as he delivers the Bullhammer Elbow! Cesaro did a lot of talking tonight, but he couldn't quite get the job done against Bad News.
Cesaro ran into a Bullhammer. What are you gonna do?
Thanks for watching WWE on YouTube. Please show me some love by clicking right here to subscribe. And if you just can't get enough of me, click right here for full episodes of Total Divas.